Down hold, up hold. That's the pitch. Back's flat, stomach is strong. And up, great form, you guys. Down and up. Nice. Back's just great. Heads are up. Good form for these guys. Really good. Okay, let's go to the heavy pants. Heavy pants are a back exercise. Grab your weight. Sean's got the resistance bands. One foot's in front of the other. You're going to bend those knees. You're going to reach down below your feet. Straight up. They're called heavy pants because you're pulling your pants right up, just like that. Bang. Exploding them up, nice and easy down. Boom. Just like that. Good straight arm. All the way up. Good form, good motion. That's good. That's good. Let's check out the reach right there. Nice form. Look at that. If you can reach a little bit lower, you get more range of motion, which is nice. Reach right down to my hand. Yeah, perfect. Showing good. He's using the bands. It's a really, really effective. Nice straight back. Nice straight back. Nobody's going to get hurt that way. That's really, really important. Excellent form, you guys. I want to hear that breathing. There's the breathing. Nice. There you go. Good. Keep it coming. We're almost there. We'll do some military press next. We're almost finished. Here we go with military presses. Grab your weights, your bands. You guys all set up? Right, good. One foot in front of the other again. You're going to bring them right up. Hands are facing forward. Reach up nice and tall. And down. Nice and tall. And down. Chest is up. Eyes are forward. Good. If you have any pressure on your lower back, that means the weight's too heavy. You need to lighten things up a little bit. Let's go and check these guys out. There we go. Good, good. Chest is up. You've got nice straight arms. Your eyes are forward. Really, really, really good. Good, Sean. Reach up tall, man. Get those arms nice and straight. Yeah, yeah. He's got the bands, which makes it really, really tough. Nice straight arms all the way up. Good. Bend those knees a little bit. Excellent. Excellent, excellent. You guys, really good. Make sure you're breathing. Form is really, really nice. Good, you guys. Great. Here we go. We're almost into bicep curls. Okay. Here we go. One foot's in front of the other. Chest up tall. Bring them right up and right down. Simple, standard bicep curl. Just like that. Make sure the arms are already straight all the way down. Here we go. Let's check on the guys. Let's go. Bend those knees just a touch. Sean, there you go. All right. Get that chest up. Head up. Nice. Good form. Good form. Both you guys. Knees are bent. One foot's in front of the other. The reason why you put one foot in front of the other is because it helps your back. If your legs are locked straight, there's too much pressure on your lower back. And you don't want that. All right. Finish it up. Boom. Boom. Just like that. Good. That's it. Adjust your weights if necessary. You guys set up some one arm called back scratchers. Let's work in the tricep. Grab your weight. Same thing with the feet. Left hand's on the hip. We're going to start with the right hand. Drop it down. Raise it up. Drop it down. Raise it up. Just like that. See the straight line from here to here? Really important. Boom. You also want to drop that arm a little bit below parallel behind your head and straighten it out. And straighten it up. Here we go. Looking good. Nice and straight from here to here. Heads up, chest up, knees are bent. Sean, you're looking good. Now, do you feel that, you guys? Yes, you do. All right. Now remember, you're doing 8 to 15 reps here, and we switch sides right away, right over to the left side. How are we doing, kids? Looking good. 5 reps to go. Let's finish them off, you guys. And bang. Boom. So you guys are done. Pop off the other side. Switch the feet. Right hand's on the hip. Reach it up tall. Same form, identical form to the other side. Nice and straight at the top. Reach it up tall. Make sure to breathe. Bend those knees, you guys. It's really important. It never changes, not during any of these exercises. Good. If you've got a shoulder issue, remember, you can always do a kickback exercise like this. That's an option in case you've got some kind of shoulder pain. All right, that's okay. Let's see how you guys are doing back here. Knees are bent, back is straight. You guys are perfect. You don't need any help. You're fantastic. Nice and straight. That looks really, really good. Sean, nice, man. You guys are looking really, really good. Make sure to breathe. We've got a few more left. Let's go. Here we go. Finish it off. Good. And last one. Boom. Let's go to lunge. Let's clear the floor. Starting in one corner. Two in this direction. Two back. Nice and tall. You guys ready to go? Here we go. Right leg first. Knees over the ankle. left leg. Just like that. Boom. Let's turn. Back again. Right leg. Up. Back legs are nice and straight, you guys. Boom. Make sure that knee's over the ankle. And let's turn. Here we go. Bam. Back leg straight. Let's see the form. Good. Get that knee up a little bit, John. Nice. There you go. Turn for me. Let's see going back. Good. Back leg. See how straight that leg is? It's perfect, you guys. Good, good, good. All right. And turn. Last one. Come on. Straighten that back leg for me, Sean. I know you can do it. Big, strong guy like you. Come on. Bring it up. Yeah, buddy. There you go. Perfect. Turn and come back. Let's see. This is good. Your posture's good. Your balance is good. Nice, nice, you guys. All right. Here we go. That's into round one. We're going to stretch. First thing we stretch are the quads because we just used them. All right? So grab an ankle and get that quad. If you don't feel that, stand tall. I'm going to hold this for a few beats. And switch sides. Now remember, if you don't have superior balance like the three of us, you can always use a chair or a wall to support yourself. Okay? That's okay. Nice and tall. Get that quad. Now we're going back to the right leg. We're going to stretch the calf and the hamstring. Put that right leg out. Bend over. Pull on that toe for some bonus stretch. I'm falling over. Don't ask me why. Here we go. Calf hamstring. Bending down. Really, really feel that. You guys feel that stretch? Good. We're going to switch sides. Here we go. Other side. Nice. All right. Let's get the shoulders. Because we use them every time. Back and forth. Back and forth. Good. All right, you guys. Wide feet. Here we go. Let's open up the chest. Deep breath. Wide. One more. Good. Stretch is over. You guys ready for the next round? Fly push-ups. Hands are real wide this time, okay? Looks like 4 to 6 inches. Now we're about 9 inches wide. Same form. Down, hold, and up. Down, hold, and up. Down, hold, and up. Let's see, you guys. Same as the first round. Backs are straight. Stomachs are tight. Nice and deep. Heads are not up and heads are not down. And make sure to breathe. And down, hold, and up. Down, hold, and up. These guys are getting a workout, looks to me. Yeah, you guys, looking real good. Good, good form. We're almost there. Remember, 8 to 15 reps on this too, you guys. So we're going to do 15. Down, hold, and up. Nice form. Nice breathing. I can hear you both breathing. Here we go. A few left. Down, hold, and up. Down, hold, and up. All right. We're going to back flies next. Like heavy pants, same position, but we're going to pull back like you're flying like a bird. Just like that. Boom. Open it up nice and wide. Knees are bent. Back is flat. Yes. Let's see your form back there, you guys. Good. Good. Look how flat that back is. Reach down. Reach down low. Get down there nice and low. There you go. Explode back. What you don't want to do is make this a shoulder exercise. All right? It really benefits rhomboids, lower back, top of the neck. We got a few more reps to go. Here we go. Screw it up and bring it down. You guys ready? Looks like this. Knees are bent still. Back is straight. Chest is up. Place them right here at the top of a curl and straighten them out. Just like that at that pace. Remember, guys, it's the first program. 1, 2. Don't overdo it with the weights. A lot of pressure here on the shoulders and back. So adjust your weight accordingly. Let's see how everybody's doing behind you. Form, nice, you guys. Those resistance bands really work, don't they, Sean? Man, he's getting a workout. It's looking good. Good, you want to come nice and low down to the bottom of the curl movement. Okay, so bring those elbows back, you guys, a little bit. That's it, perfect. That's it. Okay, a few left. Here we go. Bam. Good. Right from here, get your weights. Get them adjusted. Now we're going to open arm curls. 1 foot in front of the other. Knees are bent. Chest is up. open up those hands off to the side and curl them up and down. Boom. Never lose your posture. Really important here. Don't bend over. Straighten the arms at the bottom, all the way open, and then all the way closed. Let's check the guys behind me. Let's see. Good form. Nice straight arm. Perfect. Straighten that arm. Back is straight. Head is up. Really, really tones up the biceps. It's a great, great exercise. Nice breathing, you guys. Looking good. Remember, 8 to 15 reps. Whatever you can do, we're going to do 15 here, okay? We got 5 left. 4 left. Here we go. We're going to finish them up. We're going to... Here we go. Boom. 2 to go. Last one. Here it is. Boom. Now we got 2 arm kickbacks. Look in the triceps. I'm going to give you a side profile so see what it looks like. Bend over. Straighten them in the back, just like that. Show you. Bent over. Big bend in the knees. Start at the shoulders. And kick them back and pause it for a second. Kick it back and pause it for a second. Bam. Let's see. Good. Good, good, good. Backs are straight. Don't cock the head down too much. Bring it all the way to the shoulders and extend. Straight as you can. Far back. There you go. And squeeze back to the top. Squeeze right there. Bam. Excellent. And make sure to breathe. Also, remember, this exercise is tough, so lighten your weights a little bit. Against the shoulders and the triceps. We got 4 reps to go. Here we go. And jump back. A little workout myself. Good. 2 left. Bam. 1 more. Boom. Good. Drop down. Last of round 2. We're going to do lunge squat combo. Right leg first, just like the lunges, but we do squats in between. We do 3. Here we go. Down. Knees over the ankle. Stop. And down. And up. Down. You want to make sure you come all the way up. You're nice and tall at the top. All your weight's on your heels. Let's go left leg. Boom. And turn. Right leg. Down. And 3. Here we go. 1. No reason to rush through these, you guys. Just take your time. Let's check the form. Let's see. Good. And turn. Boom. Right leg, back leg, straight as you can make it, Sean. Let's see those squats. Bam. Nice and tall. Bam. Nice and tall. 1 more. Boom. Good. Let's see it. And come on back. Turn. All right, last one. Last time. Come on, bring it on. Big lunge with the knee over the ankle. Legs got to be straight. Really, really important. 3 squats. 1, 2. You see how they stand up nice and tall every time? Hands are up for balance. That's important. Good. Good, you guys. Excellent. That's the end of round 2. We're going to take a little water and towel break. So grab some water. Now remember, you guys, there's no reason to overdo this. You're starting out. It's level 1, 2. So take your time. Check your weights. Make sure you're not lifting too hard. Make sure your form is really good. And use that pause button if you need it. Take breaks, that's okay. All right, you guys, here we go. We're going to go into our stretch, and we're going to do our quads first. Grab the right ankle and get that quad. That right quad, stand up nice and tall. And the other side. And let's get that right hamstring and calf, toe up. Reaching down, getting both back side of the right leg. Switch other side. Right, left calf. Left hand is going to stand up tall. Big chest stretch. Here we go. And exhale wide. Let's do it again. And wide. Cut front back a little bit. Okay, round 3, 7, 7, 7. Right on the floor. 7 wide, 7 close, and then 7 standard. Same kind of beat. Down, up. Down, hold. Up. Down, hold. Up. Let's see, guys. Sean, you get wider than that. Come on. Yeah, I need to hide it. That's nice and wide. That's good form. Same thing. Head is straight. Stomach and back is nice and tight. Make sure to breathe. Good, good, good. Now we're going to switch over to the close ones. Let's go. And get nice and tight. Just like that. Up, hold. Down, hold. Up, hold. Down, hold. See how close my hands are? That's really, really important. The elbows got to be really tight. Don't let those elbows flare on us, okay? Good. See, at least you got to get those elbows nice and tight. Too wide there, girl. Go back. You can bring your hands in closer. Closer, 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 closer. That's better. It's a tough one. It's really, really hard. All right, that's the last, the close one. Now we'll bring the hands a little bit wider, like the original ones we did, about 6 inches wide, and crack those out. Here we go. Press. Down, hold, and up. One, hold, two, hold, three, hold. I'm checking on you. Good. Three more. Down, hold, and up. Boom. Hold, and seven. Next one is a back exercise. It's called lawnmower. Like you're starting a lawnmower. Lay the cable on the ground. Step on the cable with your left foot. Grab the handle with your right hand and pull across your body. Right leg straight. Knees over the ankle. Big back movement. And pull. And pull. Remember, you guys, don't overdo it. Just start now here. Pick a weight that's appropriate. Don't overexert yourself. Let's see the form back here. Good. See this twist movement that Lisa has? It's really, really important. She's extending back. She's got a nice straight line here. Her knees over her ankle. I can hear her breathing, I swear to God. Let's see Sean. He's got the resistance bands. There's a lot of tension at the top of that motion. That's okay. You're not gonna have the same range of motion as you do with the weights. For two more, they're gonna switch sides. All right, you guys? That's it, let's go to this side. Remember at home, 8 to 15 reps here too. Right away to the left hand. Pull it back. Pull it back. The form doesn't change. Exactly the way it was on the other side. Let's see, you guys. That's excellent. Oh, you guys are good. The big twist. You see the twist at the top? It extends a lot more movement in the chest. It works the lats a lot more. Sean's breaking a nice sweat. He's really good to see. One thing about the resistance bands, you'll notice not as much tension at the bottom as at the top, but it's just as good an exercise. Good, you guys. You got four more here. I'll jump in there. We're gonna finish. Here we go. Last one. Good. All right, adjust your weights. Shoulder flies. You might want to lighten your weight a little bit here. A little bit less than you think. 8 to 15 reps. One foot's in front of the other. Pop them up just like that. Here we go. Follow me. Boom. And down. See that little hold at the top? Bang, just like that. Boom, nice and high. Great exercise for shaping the deltoids. I'm trying to get out of Lisa's way here. Important thing is, see how high her elbows are? She's not up like this. Same thing with Sean. The resistance bands are great for this exercise because you really feel it in here, don't you? Oh, yeah, it's breaking nice. Straight back, head forward, breathing. See how wide she is? Really important. That width is really nice, so you might have to lighten your weights a little bit. Great, you guys. We got three left. Here we go. Last one. Get your weights. We're doing 21. So it's a bicep exercise. Seven low, seven high, seven all the way. Knees bent, back and straight. Boom. It's a half movement. Only to here. And down. Only to here. Straight arms to the bottom. Really important. See you guys. How far are you coming up? Right to there. Right to there. Good. Everything's the same with the lower half. Notice, knees are always bent, back is always straight, chest is always up, eyes are forward. It's a great arm blast. It really shapes them. Seven low, now we're going to go seven high. You ready? Go seven high. Go. Boom. Stop right where my hand is. Right there. Right there. Make sure you breathe. Make sure your knees are bent. Make sure your back is straight. Come up and contract that. But man, the resistance bands, you really feel it, don't you, upper half? Yeah, I'm making sure I work today. I love that. It's so good. Good. Now you do the full Monty. Let's go. All the way up and down. All the way up and down. Good, Lise. Looking good. Sean, real nice. Chest up. You see how they're not moving around? They're not jerking around? This is really, really important. We're going to grab some chairs because in a few beats, we've got two left. We're going to do some dips. Last one. Boom. Nice. Put your weights away. We're going to dips. We're working the triceps in the back of the shoulders. Find a nice, strong, sturdy chair. Place your hands on either side of your hips. Straighten the legs. Scoot out so you can clear your back. Nice and deep. Don't overdo it, guys. You can't go down this slow, but don't worry about it. It's a play. You can do this if you want. It's a little short range of motion like that. And if also, option one. Here's option two. It's hard. Yeah. Good. Let's see these guys. Nice. You see the pace? pace, but not rush it, not overdoing it. You're going almost in parallel with the upper arm. Let's see that right there. Good. Sean, nice and parallel. Legs are straight, toes are up. Looking good. Two more, you guys. Bang. All right. Three-part squats. Close, a little wider, even wider. Okay? We're doing eight each one. Here we go. You guys ready? We're like you're on a pair of skis. Bring it up. Hands up. Drop that butt down. Oh, yeah, that looks good. Nice. Let's see the form. Knees over the toes. She's not going knocking. That's not good. Nice and tall. A little prayer at the top, hoping that we'll go away the pain, but it's so good. Good showing. Nice and tall there, man. Kick that heel a little bit. You want to make sure you're on a pair of skis going forward. Now we're going to go a little bit wider. Show you guys. Hands on the thighs. Bring it up. And squeeze it down. Eight reps each movement. Chest is up. Eyes are forward. Good. See you guys. Oh, that's so nice. That looks really good. Nice straight backs, you guys. Sometimes you have to do that. You have to lean forward a little bit. That's okay. Last one. It's like this. Show you nice and wide. Good. Hands are here. You got to push out in the last one. Push the knees out and up. Push the knees out and up.
Push the knees out
and up. Good. Drive that pelvis forward. Turn those knees out. Heads up. Nice little pause at the bottom. Good. You got two more. Just like that. Good form, you guys. Nice and deep. Last one. All right, let's stretch. Doing that quad. Here it comes. Stand tall. Grab your foot. Remember, use the chair. You've got one. Other side. Here we go. Nice. Let's get the right hamstring and calf. Bend over. Pull that toe up. Just like before, you guys. It's a little cool down. Give you a chance to bring your heart rate down. Take a deep breath. Here we go. Pull wide across the chest. One more. Here we go. Up tall and wide. Let's get the shoulders front and back and front. Last stretch, you guys. Boom. That's it. Nice work. We're going to see you tomorrow for cardio abs. Nice work, you guys. Thank you very, very much. Great. We'll see you tomorrow.